Hey guys, Robert here from the RGamer, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be doing some Just Dance 2017, and well, I'm a pretty good dancer, just to be honest with you guys, and yeah, I am. So anyways, let's just we'll kick right into this, and press the button. I'm obviously playing with the Wii remote, cause I don't have the Just Dance app, but some Just Dance. I kind of already played some of this game before. I'm a level 13. Really awesome. Yeah. And, yeah. We're gonna be doing Rival, because that's not gonna be. I think it's gonna with the camera over here, so you guys can see me do the dance. With this. And, first dance I'm gonna do is dancing to Bailar by Dioro featuring Elvis Crespo, and I like this dance pretty well. I like this dance, really good. As you guys can follow me on Just Dance 2017 as g10.rgamer. I was trying to find a slash, but there was none. So, anyways, let's get started. It's probably how I'm able to actually really do this when I'm recording. Alright, I have 5 stars. I'm doing really good. Oh, that was tiring. I'm so close to superstars. I was like this close to getting to superstars. Seriously. Oh. And level 14! Yay! Alright. I'm gonna be doing 2 more dances. And then, obviously, you guys might see, you guys don't need to see what's on the TV, because obviously you guys can't see what's on the TV, because all eyes are on me. And we're gonna be dancing to Cape by the Ocean by DNCE. This is a pretty addictive song. I'll try my best to focus on dance or singing. Best dance, focus on dancing. Just kidding. Get started. That was pretty good.
I was so close to getting 5 stars. So close.
Sorry, guys, I'm having to sit down. Really exhausted.
I was so close to getting 2 stars. It was only 101 points away from me.
I'm level 15. I got a new skin. It's like that. Orange shiny. I'm looking at him a little bit, but I guess you guys can't see it. And next I'm gonna be dancing to Daddy by Size featuring CL of 2NE1. Also gonna be Psy, cause cool guy. And you guys don't understand any words that are in the song. It's translated. It's in Korean. Cause I am way more out of breath than I thought I was. I almost had
was at 4 stars, I only was 3 points away. Ugh. My god. Well guys, that was a very, a very exhausting dance video. Anyways guys, thanks so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe, if you want me to do more of this. Which, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna have to take a rest. Thanks so much for watching, see you guys next time.